Once upon a time I had a day. Seemed everything was going my way. I was the type who did believe it couldn't happen to me. And looking back on how it all got started, I never knew I'd be so open-hearted. Here's the part of the story where I have to say, my life will never be the same. Oh, oh. Here underneath the water I can see. Here underneath the water I'm finally free. I was the last man in the water. I was the one who saved your sons and daughters. And when they finally sent down the last shred of rope, I saw my last hope wave goodbye. I barely even had time to think. I just sat down and I just got a drink. I heard an awful sound and the world caught fire. Freezing water swirling all around. I saw it pull a young couple down. My body cold, my fingers numb. Revelations for everyone. Here underneath the water I can see. Here underneath the water life's bigger than me. I was the last man in the water. I was the one who saved your sons and daughters. And when they finally sent down the last shred of rope, I saw my last hope wave goodbye. What would you do in my shoes when you've got everything to lose? I gave away my sweet, sweet right to life. Oh, but I don't regret this final sacrifice. No. There was maybe four or five of us. Three began to pray, one began to cuss. Who knew who'd be saved and who was through? And time was ticking, man, it sure can fly when life is passing before your eyes. You realize what you have got to do. So you become the last man in the water. Yeah, you're the one who saves the sons and daughters. And when they finally send down the last shred of rope, you'll see your last hope wave goodbye. Last man in the water. Oh, I'm the one who saved your sons and daughters. And when they finally sent down the last shred of rope, I saw my last hope.